Okay, guys, in the last video we helped Alice. Now we're helping the Mad Hatter. You need to find his teapot. So our little ticket guide is taking us up here. Bear in mind, guys, this is only one small part. Game. Oh, there's the teapot. That was easy. Found it. Oh, 1 of 5. I was going to say that was a bit easy, that was. What's here?
Hey, Buzz has a blaster for you.
We'll come back to that later then. Oh. The Mad Hatter, the White Rabbit, I should say. Hi.
Oh, I'm overdue. I'm really in a stew.
Whatever you like, honey. My bag.
There's another one.
Look at this. Look at that sky.
Three more to go. Where are we?
Where I lose my temper.
I don't know how you can stand bubblegum ice cream.
It's really delicious.
Please study the seating diagram just above you. Bunsen a bobsled, keystone glasses, cameras, and any other loose items in a secure spot. Zen, hold on for a thrilling alpine adventure.
There's the one.
Welcome back.
Two more to go. Hello again, Beast.
I wonder where I might find him.
There
he
is. Let's go, right, we need the teapot. One more to find.
You gotta be crazy to forget the Mad Hatter.
Good day to you.
That one. Some coins over here. We'll have them. And there's the final teapot.
Okay, let's be back here. Come on out.
So now we've got to take it back. Lucky for us.
And he shot me in the firewood.
Oh, Pinocchio.
I mean, he chopped up some firewood because it was cold outside. Wait, gee, I hope you're having fun. How much money do you need? I love to go on the
teapot. There we are.
Hello, hello. What
teapots.
A splendid day. No teapots left unfound. Thank you, I most gratefully say. And to give you this, I'm bound.
Okay. Oh, we finally got the ribbon. So take this.
How dreadfully polite of you to wait, my dear. Toodaloo. Of course, you must have a hat. Wouldn't want to be underdressed for tea.
Lost ribbon.
I don't suppose the Cheshire Cat got your tongue, did he?
I know how to get to Wonderland. Look, there's Alice. I wonder where
the hello?
Splendid. It's been so nice meeting you. Goodbye.
You're not one of the ribbon then.
Do you receive
All right.
I know I do.
Hey, if you see a hidden Mickey, be sure to use your camera.
Goodness, what a hurry. Does no one stop for tea?
I'm not sure. Hamburger?
Good
day to you.
Where's the tape news now? Jumbo bird, excuse me, I'm barking again.
You visit for a moment. I wonder if Bruno is chasing cats in his dreams this morning. Hello, dear. My name is Cinderella. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Pleased to meet you.
Hello there. My friends the Bluebirds told me you've been quite busy. Well, I have a surprise for you. It's a magic wand from my fairy godmother. She hopes it will help you do many wonderful things. Take care of this special gift, and remember, use it wisely.
Our second item?
It's almost time to go to the ball, and of course you must be dressed for such a royal occasion. If you can find me some fabric and a needle and thread, I'd be happy to make you something special to wear. With the help of my friends the mice, it'll take no time at all.
So we've got to dress the ball.
How do you do? Your outfit for the royal ball is going to be very elegant.
It really is magic!
Find the needle and thread and fabric for the ball. Excuse me, Cinderella. Okay. What did it say about the wand?
You found the items I need? Jack and Gus just can't wait to help. And
what
the little bluebirds have been chirping with excitement. We're all working together to design something special for you.
Stop talking because I need to go find
your outfit for the royal ball is going to be very elegant. Would you like to talk?
Hey, up there! That looks like a job for your magic wand.
Where? There's coins over there.
Hey, Buzz has a blaster for you!
I wonder if Bruno is chasing cats in his dreams this morning.
Gee, this place sure is
cool. Where are we going now?
Came out in what, 1961? That girl's hair is ahead of her time.
Oh, wow. Please don't say you're going
to... More coins.
Oh, I know the prince would love to meet everyone. When I
Chicky
first
guy,
prince,
where'd you go?
I didn't know that's who he was.
I hate to
when
lose
I did
it to
know
you.
He was very charming.
I lose the trail. Oh. I'll just take myself around to look for some fabric then. Oh, he's back. Come on. No. I don't know. It stays a solid line. Not the camera.
Stuff gets hidden up high, so if you spot something sparkling up there, use your wand to pull it down.
Right there. Oh, what a weird thing to use it.
Time goes by so quickly, especially on a beautiful day like today.
Aha! Nope, that's just interrupting. Aha! That's it! Hey, we've got a bit of fabric! Finally, we've got there.
Why, it matches my new sash!
This is cool. I'm liking the one.
Let's go find some places.
Has anyone seen Jack or Gus? Oh, I hope that mean old fellow knows how to swim. Hello.
Doesn't a hot dog sound good?
Yay! Found another piece. I'm getting it now, I've got it. I was actually looking for pieces of material.
I'm gonna be an actor! I don't need to go to school. But I like running.
Okay, pack it up. We're heading to Frontierland.
Making a whole this much awful.
I think I would push large grand.
Gosh, will you look at that?
I'm such a trash point.
Wow, that's really impressive.
Look at the statue of Walt Disney.
And the secret.
Hey, look at that, guys.
I have lots of happy thoughts. I just wish I could remember them all at the same time.
Hey, it's Peter Pan.
Faith and trust and a little bit of pixie dust.
Look,
my conscience.
He tells me what's right and wrong.
Buzz knows a Space Ranger needs a blaster.
Perfect weather, isn't it?
Doesn't Winnie the Pooh have nice handwriting?
Yay! Yes! Got the cotton, and now we can take it back to Cinderella! I love this one.
If you stay sharp, you'll see them near enough anyway. Mm-hmm.
Are you serious?
Oops.
I'm sorry to bother you. Why, that's perfect. It's just what we need to finish up. Perhaps we could go to the ball together. Oh, and if you happen to find more thread, please do bring it to me. I'm sure we can put it to good use.
Okay. Adventure.
That's all. Remember, any thread will do. We'll need quite a lot for all the things we planned. Did you have a lovely dream last night? I did.
I'm still getting the hang of this now. Before we say hello to Peter Pan, we're going to end this video here. Don't forget, if you're liking this series so far, hit that like button, because I really do appreciate it. And I'll see you all soon. Bye for now.